Hi everyone, today I will show how to let the USB document camera combine with the Enter Mini Pro. The channel 2 is USB document camera. The channel 3 is USB microscope. You see? Microscope. Okay, I will show how to connect the USB camera with the Enter Mini Pro. Okay, this is USB document camera is IPVEO V4K Pro USB document camera. It have a special function. It have the auto disable echo noise. Okay. So when you turn on the audio from the TV, it will disable the echo. Okay. Today I will show you how to connect with the Enter Mini Pro. Hi. This is USB document camera, IPVO V4K Pro USB document camera. How to let the USB document camera connect the Enter Mini Pro? Enter Mini Pro just the HDMI input. It cannot connect the USB input. So we need to convert the USB video become HDMI output. So how to do? This is Fabon Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter. It is USB input and HDMI output. Okay, so first, connect the USB webcam, USB document camera with this USB port. And then, connect the HDMI output. This is HDMI output. HDMI output, connect the Enter Mini Channel 2. And connect the power of the Enter Mini Pro. And then also connect the power of the this adapter. Connect that, okay? And then switch to the Channel 2. And then connect the HDMI output of the TV. Okay, you can see the video from the Enter Mini Pro. Okay, I turn on the PGN. Okay. Okay, the video is from the. Okay, use the same idea. I also can let the USB microscope become HDMI output. So I connect the channel 3. Okay, and I switch. This is microscope. Okay. IPVO V4K Pro camera, it have the auto disable the echo function. So I turn on the audio. Hi. So echo disable. Hello. You see? No echo. No echo. Okay. Hello. No echo. So this IPVO document camera V4K will disable the audio. Echo audio. So it is, this is my demo.